Where is this dude? But you can run away.
Easy peasy tells the tale.
I have one viewer. Someone's viewing my stream, what? Damn it, fierce embrace and not found signal? Fierce embrace. Oh man. How hard is it? Oh, whatever, I'll try it. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep now.
The assault on Phobos was the opening salvo in this war. We believe now it was a trial. The first full-scale use of taken power in the system. The warlocks see it as a place of power. The Echo must as well.
I see this Echo as a strategist. It moved to capture the Black Guardian, now a push on Phobos. End it, Guardian. I see this Echo as a strategist. It moved to capture the Black Guardian, now a push on Phobos. End it, Guardian.
Motherfucker, dude, get the fuck out of here. Oh my god.
We're back. This war against the Taken began here. Let's end it here. Guardian, this room is crawling with blight. And I'm detecting poison gas in the vents. Oh, and the Cabal flame jets are primed to fire. So, yes, you got this. You...
Dude, oh my god. Yeah, it does, yeah. Dude, just spawn in here, Oryx, so I can kill you. How hard is it for you, buddy? Motherfucker! Oh my god. What the fuck was that? Oh. Dude, that's stupid. I have no ammo. Dude, Oryx, just come up and let me fucking kill you. Thank you.
Your first mission to Phobos ended with a flight for freedom. Now, you leave that moon with a decisive victory over the Taken.
What is it? Oh. Calm down, Mo.
On my order, the Dead Orbit fleet is well clear of Saturn. We'll need them to defend the city, if it comes to that. They picked up a high-gain signal from the Cabal beachhead on the Dreadnought. The message is outward bound. Its target is far outside the solar system. We have to know what they're saying and who they're saying it to.
Commanders are dead. The Cabal here are trying to survive against an implacable foe. Expect heavy resistance.